Dictionary. At dictionary. In a general sense, the expression down in the mouth is an idiom used to describe someone who is feeling sad, dejected, or disheartened. The phrase, derived from the physical downturn of the corners of the mouth when a person is unhappy, conveys a sense of melancholy or low spirits. When someone is said to be down in the mouth, it implies a visible or noticeable display of unhappiness, often reflected in their facial expressions and overall demeanor.